know, when you're dealing with African parents, man, school is a priority. Mm-hmm. And at one point in time, like, I even had to step away from school. I had to step away from a lot of things because it was just like the DJing was going so well, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. But, you know, I realized how important, you know, getting an education and graduating for my parents would be. So that was just definitely one for them and also a plan B for myself. So I know that I have that.
I think it's fair to say, too, with the work that you do, that you are an educator with music.
Exactly.
Like, the fact that you can bridge the old stuff with the new stuff and kind of, like, educate your audience. How important is that for you as a selector and a DJ?
It's very important, man. It's just, that's how you bring different energies together. That's how you bring different people on the dance floor. Mm-hmm. You know, you create certain moments that people are, like, gonna remember forever, you know. DJ 2, one day cold.